I would tell you a story. Indonesia is a country of almost 300 million people. It's the fourth largest country in the world. They started out far back in the pack of global countries with mobile digital telecommunication. But through a very aggressive program, they built a number of cell phone towers, priced their handsets at a level that ordinary Indonesians could afford, and very rapidly, they became one of the global leaders in the penetration of digital mobile telecommunications. Now, what does that story tell us? It tells us that soft infrastructure, digital soft infrastructure, can be deployed quickly, and it can be deployed in countries where you might least expect it. Now, in point of fact, Indonesia has a higher percentage of their population using cell phones today than does the United States. Now, the irony of that is the U.S. invested in the old-style analog switches, and that meant that the phone companies wanted to take full advantage of their old investments before they switched to the new. So, when we talk about a digital platform for trade, I would just suggest to you, this is not a bridge too far for Africa. We can deploy soft infrastructure quickly, and in fact, by deploying the soft infrastructure first, it helps to inform where to build the hard infrastructure. Everyone talks about hard infrastructure and physical infrastructure in Africa. It will be necessary. But our position is, if you deploy the soft infrastructure first and swiftly, the information that comes from that will inform where to make the hard infrastructure investments. Now, another point I would stress with respect to Africa being part of this solution, we have made a commitment up front to a global SME fund that will fund both SME financing and regional infrastructure development. In the case of Africa, that fund can be used for ICT infrastructure. And it may well be that would be a priority that we would determine together. I would finally just say on this mobile point, it is, I think, important to recognize that mobile devices will be part of the solution in Africa for connecting you with global markets. And my hope is that our system will be able to be used by mobile telephone devices.